Mitch Weiss in the 23. The 6L Jolalier, the 06 of Jeremy Nelson, and the 3 of Kevin Monty. That's Jordan Lyon for the Midwest Modifieds. Left foot Marlette, your early leader, into 2, but Mastel in the 26M takes over the top spot, down the back chute into 3 and 4. The 26M of David Mastel, your early leader. Machuska second, Marlette, here comes Vandekamp charging up to 4th. Vandekamp started 7th on the grid in the 16. He's making a bid for 3rd, maybe 2nd, 2 laps in. The 16 of Jason Vandekamp working on Kyle Machuska for 2nd place. Just a handful of laps, 3 laps in now, and Jason Vandekamp is up to 2nd in the 16th car. And it's Matuska, Marlette, and Weiss, your top 5, Basie, Helen Hagerud, 4, Monty, Jeremy Nelson, and the 6L of Lally, and that's your running order. Front to back, first to last, here for the Wasota Midwest Modifieds, and Jason Vandekamp flashing some fenderless fender to the inside of Mastel. Mastel, a little bobble up into the marbles. That sliver of an opening is enough for the 16 of Vandekamp. To pounce, we've got a new leader. It's the 16 of Jason Vandekamp. Mastel relegated to 2nd. And it's Machuska. Mitch Weiss up to 4th in the 23 and looking strong. Blackfoot Marlette holds that final spot in the top 5 in the 25. Basie now looking to crack the top 5 in the double nickels. But that battle for 5th, a good half a lap behind your leader. Jason Vandekamp in the 16 and Vandekamp stretching his advantage over the 26M of David Mastel. And there's the cross flag. Your race leader, Jason Vandekamp, halfway home to pick up yet another feature win here at the Valley. Behind the wheel of his 16 was Soto, Midwest Modified. There's still a distant 2nd at this point. Matuska and Weiss reeling in that 2nd place runner. I believe we're maybe a few laps away from a 3-car battle for 2nd in this one. Mastel, Matuska, and Weiss. Weiss right on the fuel cell of Matuska, that time by the strike. Basie in a nice little battle for 5th with Leadfoot Marlette. Josh Basie down low in the 5-5. Leadfoot Marlette up high in the 2-5. Great battle for 5th right now between Basie and Marlette. Vandekamp continues to dominate. And as I suspected, things are heating up in the battle for 2nd. We've got lap traffic coming into play now as well. Lallier right in front of a 3-car battle for 2nd. Matuska going to try and drive underneath Mastel for 2nd. Yes, Mastel is racing with Lallier. Now they both make it under the 6L of Lallier, all 3 cars in that battle for 2nd. Safely and securely past the 6L. Vandekamp a clean track for another half a straightaway in front of him. Weiss a great run out of turn 2. He's making a bid for 3rd in front of Matuska. Mitch Weiss trying to steal his 3rd position. Matuska fighting back in the 43. Not going to give it up just that easily. Still a tremendous battle between Marlette and Basie. That's more about nothing doing as the white flag waves for your leader, Jason Vandekamp in the 16. Bastille, hang on. The 26, I believe, of Bourne over in turn two after the leader had taken the white flag, but I don't believe a two-lap green-white dash to the finish now. With lots of fast cars right on his fuel cell. We'll see what the last two laps of this one brings. Green flag waves once again. Two to go for Vandekamp. Matuska going to try the low line. They're still up higher. Weiss down underneath Matuska. Looking for second is the Iceman. Then the 23 under Matuska. The 43 of Kyle Matuska hanging tough in second place. Jason Vandekamp not letting his grip loosen on his stranglehold on the lead. There's the double checkers and the win for Vandekamp. Matuska, Weiss, Bastille, and lest my eyes deceive me, the 3D of Kevin Montee jumps into the top five there in that last two-lap dash. And he's climbing out victorious yet again, your winner, Jason Vandekamp.